is not any lag. I think it's a great device if you are playing on 30 FPS, but if you play on 60 FPS, there is too lag. I played about 20 to 25 minutes and 20% battery drain. There is only a bit lag. You can play easily on iPhone 8. I hope you guys like this video and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.